Right here at NBTV, we have the great legend, AD at Grambling State University, none other than Brother Wilbert Ellis. Let me ask you something. I mean, I know you have been here for so many years, over 36 years of putting in work for Grambling State University and being a significant role model for HBCUs across America. How do you feel about doing such a great work over those years?
Well, I'm real excited about it. When you talk about Grambling State University, I get cold tears because Eddie Robinson meant so much to me, President Jones, Fred Hobden, and the Bayou classes for 36 years have been the world trade for Super Bowl for historical black schools. And when you talk about Bayou classes, man, everybody in the world, it's on NBC television. Doug Williams are here today. You see all these great players from Southern and Grambling, and now, you know, look at Frank today, who's going to be running the ball for us, and he's an outstanding individual. And not only that, we've done so well in many other areas of not only athletics, but in the academics all over the world. We got lawyers, doctors, and legislators, and college president. Dr. Joe Johnson was president. And we just are real excited about it. And when it first started in 1974, was over 76,000 people, similar at Tulane University. And we've been Shreveport, we've been to Houston, Texas, and the Bayou classes is nowhere but in New Orleans. It's the greatest thing, greatest thrill. Look at all the people that are coming in from all walks of life. And you will hear those cheers, you will hear those interviews, and it's a great event.
And there it is for another than the legendary Wilbert Ellis of Grambling State University. We want you guys to stay tuned right here at NBTV. And if you're trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going.